The political landscape of Nigeria has witnessed defections amongst key players in the political scene in recent times. But the one involving one of the leading opposition voices in Nigerian politics since the inception of the Buhari administration, Femi Fani Kayode, fondly called by his initials FFK, has been described as one too many due to his track records as an ardent critic of the present federal government, who has in various fora rejected and debunked insinuations of him pitching tents with the ruling All Progressives Congress APC in the most derogatory manner. With the news of his defection, some Port Harcourt-based political analysts described him as a politician with no pedigree or integrity.
At a certain point in time, this man said that Uba is dead body, he will never go to APC. That his father's, if he goes to APC, it's not his father that have him as a son. Today, that vow that he made, that father, he has betrayed it, and right now, as you speak, is in the APC. You understand what I'm saying? So you can detect him from his words and from his speeches. It's all about stomach infrastructure. I can tell you that.
Here, it's a gentleman who said, over his dead body. In fact, he chooses to die than to defect to the APC, yes, and to bow before Buhari. He defected to the APC and actually bowed to Buhari. So the Bible says there is power in the tongue. So what you say with your tongue must come to pass. You don't play politics just by speaking from both sides of your mouth.
For these youth, politicians are not really setting good examples for the younger generation, which leaves room for worries over the political future of Nigeria.
Now, what is left for the young people in cause of this defection is that you can do anyhow and at any time you go to any political party. There is no integrity. There is no form of legacy, nothing to study, nothing to write home about. There is no form there. It doesn't form any base of youthful participation in politics.
They further advise the leadership of political parties to be more concerned with what most of these defectors are bringing to the table, instead of the show and glamour seen whenever they receive a new entrant into their party fold, which may not necessarily translate into a political advantage.
Thanks for checking out SYMFONI on YouTube. Please be sure to subscribe and like our videos for updates.